what's going on. You've been away for far too long. You can't come back and think you are still there.
Mick Jagger is one of the most iconic frontmen of all time. Lead singer with the Rolling Stones for over 50 years, Jagger is well known for his energetic presence on stage. He was born Michael Philip Jagger on the 26th of July 1943 in Dartford, Kent, to his parents Basil Fanshawe Jagger, known as Joe, and his mother Eva Ensley Mary Jagger, née Scutts. However, this world-renowned rock star has very strong links to Eckington in Derbyshire. Although the story is well known amongst local people, many of the details of how he is linked are somewhat vague. Although Mick Jagger's father was known as Joe, the unusual name of Fanshawe comes from Basil's grandparents on his mother's side. Mick Jagger's great-grandparents were Harriet Fanshawe, née Hall, born in Killamarsh, Derbyshire in 1840, and William Fanshawe, born in Eckington in 1836. They married in 1861 and lived at No. 4 High Street, Eckington. Mick's grandmother, also Harriet Fanshawe, was born on the 10th of June 1878 at the same Eckington address. His grandfather, David Ernest Jagger, was born in Whitehaven, Cumberland in 1880. And at the time of the 1901 census, he was also living on High Street in Eckington with his parents, David Jagger and Sidwell Elizabeth Jagger, née Ingram. Mick Jagger's great-grandmother, Harriet Fanshawe, passed away on the 15th of December, 1899. William Fanshawe died at No. 79 Market Street in Eckington on the 15th of February, 1903. Both are buried in Eckington Cemetery. David Ernest Jagger married Harriet Fanshawe in 1908 in Chesterfield, and their son Basil, Mick's father, was born in Wickham Bishops on the 13th of April 1913. Mick's grandfather, David Ernest Jagger, died in Blackpool in 1954, leaving his wife Harriet a widow. Harriet Jagger lived for many years on Market Street in Eckington before her last move into Woodview House, which has since been demolished. Harriet was a regular at the Friendship Hall and went on various outings. Her final days were in Scarsdale Hospital in Chesterfield, which are now flats, where she died on the 31st of March 1976 at the age of 97. She was cremated on the 4th of April at Brimington Crematorium, and without revealing the exact location, her ashes were later taken away to be scattered on a grave in Eckington Cemetery. Mick Jagger has travelled to Eckington on a number of occasions to visit his grandparents' final resting place, and once popped into the White Hart pub on Church Street for directions during the early 90s. Clarity of the urban legend of a real megastar's Eckington heritage means this small corner of northeast Derbyshire can be really proud of its rock and roll roots.